Yeah, that looks like a car accident, but we're gonna bread it so nobody has to know.